last thing to show you. I marked it on your map. Go ahead and make your way over there. Out here, it's not just other riders' challenges waiting for you. The mountains are loaded with uncharted lines ripe for shredding, so use the drop zones to discover. I spotted one earlier that looks perfect. Let's check it out.
Holy crap!
See that right there? There are hidden gems just like that one, all over the mountains. Explore a little and you'll find them. And when you do, well, go crazy and have fun, partner. You did exactly what I told you to and made that line your own. I think it's too good not to share, so I say we make the other riders out here aware of your feat and set up a challenge for them. Time for you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore the world to discover new drop zones and open new lines. Take risks. Go for the stylish rides and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders. Look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here on the mountains. I had the crew scout the region and set up some more base camps. They've already spotted a ton of lines ripe for building your rep, so get out there and start working on it.
Whisper and scream, but I can't refuse.
We just got some fantastic news, too. You've really been making a name for yourself, so much so that Red Bull have noticed, and they want you to take part in the Ultra Natural in RV. Only the best riders get called up for this one, so congratulations. All that hard work's starting to pay off.
Let's roam the mountains.
Thank you.